Sorry about that. All right, where are we at? Oh yeah, we're in a maze. Okay, finally got out. Good.
I gotta go get milk. There's no milk.
I know. Wait, okay. That's the milk that you just bought? It's already gone?
The one I got at Walmart. When did I go to Walmart? Was it yesterday?
Yeah, yesterday.
It was yesterday, wasn't it? It's already gone.
Already? I thought you must have left the milk in the car or something.
No, it's empty.
Bummer. Yeah,
I think we got some. I'll be right back.
All right. Sorry about that. Milk issues, we're out of milk. It's personal stuff. All right, let's just go down to the third floor. That's where we need to go. And I am very hungry and it's not funny, but we're pretty much close. So after this, I'm calling a day for a little bit and start to upload this. So hopefully you guys be able to see it. And yeah, I made a playlist of Silent Hill 3. So once I upload it, it'll be in the playlist. Now, for this open, it's open. Yeah, I notice. I don't know what's useful for this bulletproof, but it just makes you slow. But it does help you protect against monsters attack, but what is the use of it? Because it just slows you down, and then they'll catch you up. That's what I don't get. Is the TV kind of like that? All rainbowy? Or is it just me? It's probably just the camera, but yeah, there's another door open. Yes. What else we knew? Now I just need the rope and get the hell down there without falling. I don't get how you would do this without falling off the elevator. You want to use this rope to get downstairs? Yes. No, let's not. Let's just stay up here and act like idiots. And now we're in the fourth floor, as it was impossible to get into, but we're pretty much close to where I need to stop, but what the hell? Who the hell put it here? Yeah, who the hell put it in the drink machine? It just gives me a fucking headache. And I need a drink. Is the camera like that? Damn it. Sorry if this thing kind of cuts off, but not trying to, but it's the camera angle. The camera's kind of like tilted. A little bit, but we're on the second floor hall, as we just last saved. Now where should we go? I really don't know. Let's walk around. Yeah, I know it's gonna be broken. No dip. What else is new? Where should we go? Let's go in here. No, it's broke. No, it's locked. Oh, it's open. But you know, this is kind of retarded because there's another door like this. And we're in someone's area or something, like a clock. I don't know what the Okay, that's broken. Did I just saw the door shake? No, that's just me. I just gone crazy. No, there's a dog. Beef jerky. What do you gotta say about the dog? A dog feeder. It looks real enough to bite. Really, Heather? Yes, that's her name, Heather. If you do not know now. And this is kind of retarded. Oh, that's unlocked. And what's that in the other sign? Oh, where the hell we were. That's fucking retarded. Sorry, but it is kind of pointless. Why would you have the door there? Hey, look, a tub. Rub-a-dub tub. This is a display to use. I can't take a crap, even though I've been holding it too long. And we came from that door. What the? Oh, it's rusted. I'm not taking a bath. Hell no. There's no mirror. It's kind of funny. Oh look, there's a tub. Rub-a-dub tub. Broken.
Oh, I knew it.
Okay, that's really bright. Look at that. Okay, that just grossed her out. Blood, really? You've seen worse shit. Bit of heartbeat on my controller. It says something, but it doesn't say anything really. But if you play on HD, there's be a person
being invaded by the other world, by a world of someone's nightmares.
Wait, what?
Illusions come to life.
Wait, I didn't know it was gonna talk. I thought it doesn't talk on PlayStation 2. Maybe it's just another person. Well. I didn't know about that part. I just thought it just had words.
Oh no, not again. Did she do this too?
Look at her face, like, ugh. Kick tub. I'm mad because I couldn't take a bath. It was full of blood. That wasn't really good. Funny reference, but what the fuck is that? Holy crap. With a weird smile on his face going, ha! This gets more freakier. Oh, yeah, we need that. Yep. Look at that. That is fucked up right here. I'm gonna get the doll, but I'm afraid it might eat me. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna use fucking handgun bolts because I figured out that you're not gonna use as much. So, the hell with it. I'm doing it. Yep. Get ready. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. Knock me down. Bitch. Bitch. No, no. You deserve more fucking stomps. No. God. You fucking, this bastard just fucking knocked me down. No, it does not deserve the fucking sink. You know, I want to stop, but actually there's going to be a cutscene, so let's not stop right now. There's something there. Wow, yeah. Find the Holy One Killer. Blah, blah, blah. Oh my god, that's me, stalker, who took a picture. Probably all over Facebook now. Or Instagram. Or MySpace. No, no one uses MySpace anymore because it sucks. Whoever did this, I'm gonna shoot the bitch. Here's the save point. I'm gonna save in a case something happens, but you know, we're gonna come back after the cutscene. Blah blah blah. Mental clinic. That's kinda. I don't know what to say there. But there's just a cutscene. And let's enjoy.
What you're called now, isn't it?
And who are you?
My name's Vincent. Don't forget it, okay? I'm on your side.
So you say, but how do I know you're not with her?
Her? You mean Claudia? Please don't lump me together with her. She was totally brainwashed by that crazy old hag. I guess crazy old hag is a bit harsh. She is your mother, after all.
My mother? What do you mean?
You don't remember?
Nope.
So Harry didn't tell you anything.
Shut up.
I guess he hit the truth to keep you on his side, eh? That figures. He's a pretty sneaky guy.
Don't talk about my dad like that!
Sorry. I apologize. Please, calm down.
How do you know my father anyway?
I know everything.
Oh, God.
I know about your past.
Just kidding.
Too.
He's probably just a psychic or something.
You don't know even that?
That's why I'm asking. If you know everything, then tell me how I can put an end to this.
Not yet. Why not enjoy yourself a bit longer?
Really?
Enjoy? I feel like I'm going crazy.
You're mad as a hatter.
Doesn't this place get to you at all?
It gets to me, all right.
Yep, he's mad as a hatter.
Most fascinating.
Crazy.
Wait! I'm not finished talking!
Yeah, you are.
Her side.
How do you figure?
There's something wrong with you, too.
Yeah. They're all crazies. There's crazy people out there. Alright, enough of that. Cutscene. Sorry I interrupted a little bit, and if you heard something, ignore that. Oxy doll and a health drink. And that's all we have. What's over here? There's something. I see it. Okay, let's read it then. When you pour a diluted hydrogen peroxide onto oxygen is produced. Although oxygen will not burn on its own, it will help other things to burn. Oxygen is some blah blah blah. I'm not reading. Oxidol is poured onto grated vegetables or liver. You need to have something to burn with. Oh. I think we'll just call it a day. Alright, we'll call it a day. I'll be back. Hello.
Bye.
Nothing. Sorry. Yeah, I'll be right back for a little bit. Until then, this is Blackheart 24. Play Silent Hill 3. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll do more later on, just right now. I think I should stop and then just upload it.